You know what I'm saying? That's it. And tomorrow we go to the beach, we enjoy, we have a good time. Thomas, now I'm gonna pray some prayers, special prayers for today.
Thomas said, why didn't you give a fiver to the homeless guy?
I told you, because he buys alcohol. I don't want him to buy alcohol with it. However, instead of giving him money, I'll buy him stuff, like if he wants clothes, food, yeah. But I don't want him to drink alcohol. Mm-hmm.